Oh, I had gravy for like the first time in almost like a year with some like fried baked potato, and I forgot how much aftertaste the gravy leaves.
You
Like, I
forgot
had
how
it.
good gravy is.
No, I forgot how much aftertaste gravy leaves.
Oh,
Like,
man.
I had like more than an hour ago, and I can still taste the gravy in my mouth, even after like kind of drinking lots of water.
For some reason, I thought you were talking about gravy leaves, as if like the leaves.
Leaf, and then like L-E-A-F. No, I mean like something left by gravy. Let's say that. Ah, this one is the one corner I can never get right in the practice race that we've done.
Oh god, that is a very sketchy corner.
I can reach sixth gear.
Shit, 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 shit. Ish, I like just my thoughts were break, did not hit Ish.
Kate, stop it. It's fine. Okay, so it's me, then CJ. Then Cred. Actually, you know what? Cred, you go ahead of us two. Since you started an arm, so that's fine.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You alright?
Piss
you.
Still.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Right, if you want to set off at like 40 miles per hour.
40, okay.
Yep.
Also, while if I'm like falling behind, like start just overtaking because I cannot start like properly. Do you see me kind of falling way back still or anything? Like anyone
then,
really?
Yeah, when you hit the line, then that's when you go, Brad.
Yep.
No worries, rescue is fine.
Go, go, go. Oh my god, CJ. This is three wide there.
Oop, sorry.
I keep thinking like the wireless paint job is like reference to Cross's Corvette from the side.
If anyone doesn't realize, I'm taking the prototype livery out for a race. For once.
not so rock.
No. It actually helped.
Keep running wide on that corner. Just never know when to brake on the line.
It's deceptive. Go sideways, car.
I just saw the front of the MR2 there.
Yeah, I just improved my fastest lap by like 2 seconds. Just didn't get the corner wrong. Oh, wrong gear. CJ, what happened to you?
Speaking in slow motion?
So much lag before.
Good thing he's 4 seconds ahead of GRX.
No.
I can feel how much battling is just slowing each other down.
Oh, I could have got a good run if I didn't slide there. Yeah, the MR2 just doesn't like the stop go-ness of this.
I'll say, it took me two or three laps just to get past the rock.
Yeah.
That, and I didn't do any practice whatsoever, so that didn't help. How did I hit that? That doesn't make sense. Fuck it, I'll take it.
And all my progress is gone. Great.
Come on.
Oh, Ruski was catching up, I didn't have enough time.
Yeah, shame it took me 10 laps to learn a track. Yeah, I think it was a good lap in the end. Oh yeah, that was by far my best lap.
Right, well, next one's an edible.